I go for my 24-week appointment. I think that's when I'm supposed to get that glucose test where they make you chug that nasty stuff. I heard it's nasty, so I'm just preparing.
Gestational diabetes is something that is so common in pregnancy. There are so many changes going on in the body that it is common enough in pregnancy, it warrants screening everybody.
They did the glucose tolerance test. So basically I needed to go in and drink this really sweet drink.
It's basically orange soda, but it's sweeter.
They gave me 3 minutes to do it.
I was dreading it because everyone was like, oh, it's terrible. But I got to the doctor's office and my doctor chilled it. That's a secret to getting it down.
I've heard that a lot of women say it's disgusting. I didn't find it disgusting. I just found it like it tastes like orange soda.
She goes crazy with the orange liquid. They mocked exactly the time in which I finished drinking it and I needed to have my blood drawn an hour later.
But they don't pass their first 1 hour glucose challenge, there is a subsequent test that will be more diagnostic, and that involves fasting, it involves taking another sugar drink and then measuring your sugar every hour for three subsequent hours. And that is a better diagnostic test. From there, if you don't pass that test, then you're considered diabetic. And there's a lot of risk factors associated with being diabetic in pregnancy. It's hard to understand that you can have either a big baby or a small baby, and you can have a healthy baby or an unhealthy baby. And the growth could be good or the growth could be bad. But both of those things are a possibility when you have gestational diabetes. So sugar monitoring becomes of utmost importance. You want to make sure that you're checking your sugars, that you are eating the right foods, that you're counseled appropriately in terms of what to eat and what not to eat. How often do you check your sugars? Do you need to control this by diet? Do you need medicines by mouth to help you control it? Or in the extreme circumstance, do you need insulin to help you regulate your sugars? And you'll also be followed by high-risk maternal fetal medicine in order to ensure that everything is going well in your pregnancy.
Waiting for the results was, you know, a little nerve-wracking because I think, you know, anytime you're having a test done on your child, you always want to hear that it's good. But all the results were good, and so she was fine, and so was I.